All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are gearing up here for race 15 in qualifying. The experts qualify for their starting order in qualifying this morning. Aaron Reisinger set the fastest lap with a 127.6. Jeff Gruber was in second with a 129.085. And Damian Jigalov with a 130.6. In A Superbike Novice, Randy Marder will lead us off, bike number 21. Eric Smith next to him on the 818. Fred McAlpine, the third on the 400 bike, the GSXR 1000. John Leck Collage is number 12. Next to him will be the 51 of Jeffrey Tate. John Leck Collage. Next to him is Jeffrey Tate on the Aprilia 1000. Eric Smith in the middle of that novice grid. And here comes Marder and McAlpine. As we get ready to start, two board is up, one board, sideways, green flag, and we are off and racing, and it looks like Reisinger is going to get the hole shot here. Gruber got a quick start, Jigalov not so much. Let's see who's leading into turn one. Jigalov right there in the hunt though, Jigalov right there side by side with Reisinger as they make their way into turn two. Reisinger now with the lead. Gruber in third, Jigalov second, and there is Eric Smith in first for the novice, followed by Tate, and John Leck Collage in third. And it looks like Randy Marder is in fourth position, just ahead of Fred McAlpine. We've got 7.5 laps to go here in our final race of the day. Stick around for the award ceremony afterwards. I'll stay and make some calls on that. You can bring a chair and a frosty beverage, or a warm beverage as circumstances may require. But come on down for the award ceremony to follow shortly after racing today. Reisinger on the front straightaway with a commanding lead over Jigalov and Gruber. Nice tight battle going on between John Leck and Smith and Tate. There goes Marder and McAlpine. There's the first real, let's see, that is Smith now has made his way around Gruber and is the leading novice, third place overall. Looks like Tate and John Leck Collage are about to make their way around Gruber. Actually, Gruber is slowing him down a little bit through turn four. allowing Smith to get away. And Jonlick makes his way around Gruber, but that catches out Tate. He can't do much between now and the exit of the bowl. As they make their way down the back stretch, it's Reisinger. Reisinger has just a commanding lead now. Bigelow in second, Smith in third, Bigelow right up there on the edge. Jonlick collage right there with Smith. This is the first big challenge Smith has had all day. As Tate starts and tries to make his way around Gruber at the entrance of turn one, Gruber's going to hold on for the moment. But Jonlick has made the pass on Smith. They have both passed. Jingle must have had a moment on the brakes in there on turn one as those two made pretty short work of that. So Jonlick, collage in second overall, leading Eric Smith on the 818. And both of those novices ahead of Damian Jingle on the Honda Fireblade. Meanwhile, Jeff Tate still trying to find a way around Jeff Gruber. And all along, Reisinger just looks dominant. Across the start finish line with half the straight between himself and Collage. Collage on that R1F. Gruber continues to hold off Tate, but I'm not sure he's going to get it done this lap. Tate looks to have a better drive down the front straightaway. Nope, Gruber's going to hold him off for the moment. Jigalab starting to make a move, fight his way back around Eric Smith. Jigalab seemed to have struggled with rhythm all day today. Oh, that was wide by Jonlick. Collage, very wide through turn three. Pretty sketchy. I'm glad he kept it upright. Seemed like he'd be out the marbles out there. Into the bus stop and truly down in a fashion here. He's getting ready to cross at the halfway mark. Gigalov still trying to reel in Eric Smith there. Meanwhile, got the collage pushing hard. And Smith seems to have refound some rhythm here as he starts to pull in collage a little bit. Gigalov barely hanging on to the tailpipe of Smith. Tate still looking for a way around Gruber. Driving both sides of the track, seeing if he can find something. But Gruber's GSXR just seems to have a little bit more down that straightaway than the Aprilia. Barber continues to run just ahead of Fred McAlpine. McAlpine, Swift, Smith, and Tate on their first race weekends ever. Putting in some really good showings. And here comes Reisinger onto the front straightaway. It looked like Eric Smith may have caught up with, and he has. Eric Smith has caught up with Jonlick. collage and pulled within two bike lengths. Eric Smith gets his head down, try and make some headway on this. Nice little battle shaping up further back as Tate and Gruber continue to battle. Expert and Novice duking it out. And Smith has made the move on Jonglick. Eric Smith now in the, and he gives it right back. Jonglick collage takes first place in the Novice class back from Eric Smith. Great little battle going on here between these two. As they head to the jump, Jonglick hard on the brakes, and Eric Smith right there with him, no change, only about four bike lengths between them. Damian Jigalov now starting to reel them in, is there battling out, giving Jigalov an opportunity to get back into the hunt. McCall came down the front straightaway, looking sharp, having fun. A newly minted racer, we love it, Bryce Singer. Just dominating today, just looking so strong. On the front straightaway, Jonglick collage, now pulling another gap on Eric Smith. Jigalov still keeping him in sight, but not quite in touch. Gruber continues to hold off Tate. Straightaway comes. Martyr and McAlpine seems to have closed the gap just a little bit. Here comes Reisinger with one lap to go. Another dominant performance here in the final race of the day. And Bradley Collage. Now Damian Jigalov, something must have happened because Damian Jigalov has made the pass on Eric Smith. Now looks ready to hunt down Jonglick Collage. I'm not sure what's changed there, but Jigalov looks like he has found another gear. Jonglick Collage, your leading Novice. Jigalov, second place expert, followed by Eric Smith, your second place Novice. Singer making his way into the bus stop. Should be coming out. And he looks just as smooth as silk. There comes Martyr. There comes Reisinger, your winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Here comes Fred McAlpin. He'll take fifth. And here, at the last lap, I'm the one trying to make a way when I'm struggling. I'm running races, it's no one was hustling. No fans watching, middle fingers to the government. Locking this new couch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. I'm seeing the mess, you grab the Drake to rebuttal it. How to undertake it at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah, hollows bound to chum like some government. Made it out the field with some niggas I was stuggling with. Some shots through they crown while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets, I ain't discussing it. Trying to make it flip, I need that Rolls Royce culling it. Old bitches tripping, cut off like a backwood. Middle of the trenches, that's what me and the gas stood. Killers anonymous, black mass and black hoods. Lock down on them, make sure you get clocked good. I feel like the man in the hour. I do, it's gun on me. I'm the man in the power. He never took me.